Diva is an online platform for the generation and retrieval of virtual characters. Diva allows for the creation of avatars from non-geometrical inputs, for example, personality and behavioral models. Imagine you want to retrieve a character which looks very dominant and is at the same time slightly untrustworthy. Check the relative boxes in the search panel and click the search button. Diva will now show you several avatars whose appearance matches your expectations. Diva learns from its users and needs the contribution of its users to provide good results. Users can contribute to the knowledge of Diva by judging or voting for randomly generated avatars. Voting is a simple task. Watch the proposed character and check the boxes that seem appropriate. Each vote will improve the knowledge of Diva about how people relate non-physical descriptions of a character to its appearance. The search results will improve as the number of votes increases. Diva uses evolutionary genetic algorithms to continuously refine the quality of its retrieval results. In fact, Diva stands for a depot of evolving avatars. For entertainment purposes, Diva can be used to generate characters from descriptions similar to the ability scores of Dungeons and Dragons. For scientific purposes, Diva can be configured to learn mappings for the ocean model of personality, the trustworthiness dominance couple, and Myers-Briggs type indicator. It is a useful tool to extract people's beliefs and convictions when judging other people based on their appearance. If you want to run an experiment on the Diva platform, please feel free to contact us. We will be happy to cooperate with you and to host an experiment for you.